Caves, caves, more caves, underground. Sewers. Rats. Plenty of rats. A little bit more range on the pebble. Plenty of rats. Okay, this is new. So this is underneath. Underneath the castle. He does not look friendly. See if we can hit him with some new stuff. Oops. Some little moves that he got. I get for trying out new stuff. Had to try out the new stuff. Thank you. a little bit further reach. All right. Spawns at her death. Why is there always sewer? I think the sewers in Bloodborne were worse than this because it just seems like a nastier place. Bloodborne does. It's a nasty place too, but still, you know. Doesn't seem as nasty as Bloodborne. Well, I don't know. Both pretty nasty. Almost took you out of the sky. These little dudes are... They got this place nicely booby-trapped. I'll give them that. Make my way down there eventually. This fool. Yeah, they don't make it. No one will survive. Power up. Dude is. He's trying to ambush me. Shadow bait. Praise the shortcuts. Looks like a drop down. Maybe I can go upward. Do see a drop down though. Probably not a smart idea to just jump down and get after him, so. Man, oof. Didn't think he had range. What? Why does he get the range and I don't? What's happened with him? Went too high. Yeah, see, that's too high. Got his hand stuck in there. it's two of them. That makes sense now. Keep coming back. Yeah, that's a shortcut. Okay. So we got us a shortcut. Don't have to worry about the crabs. Or lobsters. Why do they keep coming back? There's one in there somewhere. What exactly is that? Don't bother him. Oh, the exploders. No way. I know what y'all can do. Another big guy, huh? That's a nice strategy. Okay, so that's what that's for. Took him out of the sky. Keep coming back, so whatever. Like it's about to go down. Oh, you got to be kidding me, yo. You got to be kidding. You don't want to come over here and get cheesed up. Still doing work. All right, so not a boss. Okay. Big man up top. Sacramental bud. Okay, that was the door. Now it's about to go down. I mean, to try to get back to it. These dudes done woke up. They're awoke. Let's get the Redan soldiers in here. Give Oli a break. Some familiar music. Is that rot? Putting a rot on me? Look at him. Look at him. Just got overwhelmed. He was trying to dodge through everything. Well, you can't dodge through everything. Oh, you got to be kidding me, yo. You got to be kidding me.